I head over to the island to learn the circuit.
So that's like doing 140 miles per hour past W.H. Smith's. That's how absurd it is. Even though, obviously, he's wearing a full-face crash helmet and he's got a tinted visor, I could tell by the attitude of his head. What he was actually doing was going, ah! And then putting it back down again.
This isn't teaching me much, apart from the perils of crossing the road during the TT. So, I decided to track down an expert from Manx.